You've just been pranked by the prank patrol.